short-run equilibrium of a firm. Supernormal profit. This tutorial consists of two parts. First part deals with the equilibrium of a firm. Second part will teach you how to draw the graph. Under perfect competition, a firm shall be in equilibrium, and at the same time it may earn supernormal profit or normal profit or suffer loss. There are three possibilities for a firm. In this tutorial, we shall see how a firm earns supernormal profit and be in short-run equilibrium. For a firm to be in equilibrium, it has to satisfy two conditions. 1. Marginal cost must be equal to marginal revenue. Marginal cost curve must cut the marginal revenue curve from below, or marginal cost must increase at the point of equilibrium. The condition for supernormal profit is that average revenue must be greater than average cost. Now we shall proceed to discuss the short-run equilibrium of the firm. Competitive firm accepts the price determined in the industry. It is P. Its average revenue curve is horizontal. Marginal revenue curve coincides with the average revenue curve. SMC is the short-run marginal cost curve. Short-run marginal cost is equal to marginal revenue at point E. At the same time, marginal cost curve cuts the marginal revenue curve from below. It is increasing at the point E. Hence, the firm is in short-run equilibrium at E. Equilibrium output is M. SAC is the short-run average cost curve. At output M, average revenue is ME. Average cost is MF. Average revenue is greater than average cost. Hence, the firm is earning supernormal profit. Supernormal profit is equal to total revenue minus total cost. Total revenue is equal to quantity multiplied by average revenue or price. According to our graph, OM multiplied by OP. Area OPEM represents total revenue. Total cost is equal to quantity multiplied by average cost. According to our graph, OM is the output. OH is the average cost. OM multiplied by OH. Area OHFM represents total cost. OPEM minus OHFM is equal to HPEF. This is the supernormal profit. Thus, the short-run equilibrium firm can earn supernormal profit under perfect competition. Well, we shall now turn our attention to how to draw the graph. Draw the two axes and label them properly. Fix the price as P and draw the average revenue curve and name it as AR is equal to MR. Draw the SMC curve. Fix the point E where short-run marginal cost curve cuts the marginal revenue curve from below. Draw a perpendicular line and fix the output M along the x-axis. Now allow the short-run average cost curve to flow in such a way the marginal cost curve cuts the minimum point of the short-run average cost curve. Move upwards from point M and fix the point F on the short-run average cost curve. Draw a horizontal line to y-axis and fix the point H. The diagram is complete. Your diagram is correct only when the line FH is above the minimum point of average cost curve. Most of the students commit mistakes when they draw the line FH. Take care. Thanks for watching. We shall meet again in the next lesson.